In my father's house, there are many dwelling places, and I go therefore to prepare a place for you. If it were not so, I would have told you. In just a few minutes, we're going to see a beautiful illustration of this promise of Jesus when we watch the release of these beautiful birds. Now, God created within the heart of this little bird a strong desire to go home. I can't figure it out, but in this, the heart and mind of this little bird, all it wants to do once it's released is to go to its home. Now, the owners of this bird has a fantastic place prepared for it. It has the finest food, clean, fresh water, companionship. Everything that this little bird needs or desires is already taken care of for it at home. It just has to fly there. When you see them released, you'll see them circle around a few times, and this is their opportunity to get their bearings for home. As soon as they get those bearings, they're going home. Now, there's some symbolism in this that I think is beautiful. We're going to ask Michael to release this first one. It is a symbolic release of Margo and her homegoing. Now, she got to take a few laps, a lot of laps, hopefully, that we'll get to, huh, on her navigating for home. But Michael's going to release the first one. Then I'm going to invite some family members to come down and join us, and we'll be releasing the single one, symbolic of them just releasing the mother or grandmother and letting her go to her home going. It's our prayer that you will just be blessed as you watch these little birds fly, and as you hold on to the promise that Jesus says that he's gone to prepare a home for those who believe in him.
Thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead. I'm loving angels instead, and through where, oh, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, and then I'm on the floor. When it comes to call, she won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, I look above and I know I'll always be blessed with love. And as the feeling grows, she breathes flesh to my bones. When love is dead, I'm loving angels instead.
Thank you. difficult in our souls, we know you are the one who imparts the peace. And we're grateful for your comfort as well as your support. And Margo is safely home.